some of that pasta water in there. Spaghetti in. Hella black pepper. Fresh shaved pecorino in.
It smells so good.
Don't tell Pasta Queen it's actually Parmesan. Then just toss it like your old boyfriend. And that's how you make real cacio e pepe.
Some flaky salt. Just gorgeous.